might I call on, say, two volunteers to kick us off with two, say, algorithms? Let's see. Over here, yeah? And let's go over here in front, if we may. Come on up. And what are your names?
Nizari.
Nizari. OK, David, nice to meet you. Come on up. Nizari. And over here, what's your name?
Eric.
OK, David. And come on up, Ryan, as well. Nice to meet you, Eric. Eric, Nizari. Nizari, Eric. Come on over here. OK, so you came on up the stage first. Would you like to go first or go second? You're going to go second. So Eric, you're up first. Come on over here, if you would. So Eric, behind these seven doors, we have placed in advance the number 50. And we would simply like you, the computer, to search this array for the number 50.
Is it sorted?
I cannot answer that question at this time. Go. Oh, and so that the audience knows what's going on, if you wouldn't mind taking the numbers out to see.
This is 7.
Excellent. Not 50.
Can I take it out?
Now, at this point, yes. You may do whatever you want now. Just find us 50.
2.
Very good.
1.
Nice.
6.
Very good.
3.
Nice.
No,
none of them are close to 50.
4.
And? Amazing. Very well done. Very well done. Now, if I may, Eric, what was the algorithm via which you found us the number 50?
Linear search.
OK, linear search meaning what to you?
You just go in a line, starting from there until there.
OK, that was a very sophisticated answer to a term we've not yet introduced. And that's great. Linear search from left to right, so literally following a line. And was your algorithm correct, would you say?
Yes.
OK, so it was correct. But there's these different parameters that we want to optimize solutions for, not just correctness, but what other property as well? So maybe design, right? The efficiency. So was that the most efficient you could have done?
Actually, yeah, I think so.
And why do you say that?
Because so the numbers aren't sorted. So at the end of the day, I have to look through every single one.
Yeah.
And it's just by chance that the 50 was the last.
Exactly. So it's unfortunate that they were all random. And I didn't want to tell you because I didn't want to bias your algorithm one way or the other. But not knowing if they're sorted and them not even being sorted means that, you know, that is the best you can do. Look at all of the doors to find the number in question. And maybe you could have gotten lucky if we had put 50 here. But in the worst case, Eric was, of course, going to have to do exactly that, searching all of the boxes. So thank you for Eric. Stay on stage with us, if you would, for a moment. And a round of applause, if we could, for finding 50 so well. Nizari, could you come on up? We need you not to look at the numbers, because Brian needs to do a little bit of magic. And he's going to put some of the numbers back into the locker, so literally everyone in the room will know what's going on, except you at the moment. But we're going to give you the added bonus this time of sorting the numbers in advance. So Brian is in the process of sorting some numbers for us. The goal at hand in just a moment is still going to be to find the number 50. I'm really just stalling right now because he's still doing this. So I don't really have anything interesting to say just yet. Brian's back now. Hold on. Would you like to introduce yourself, maybe?
I'm Nizari.
Nizari, what year are you?
I'm a high school student, a senior.
Wonderful. Yeah. At what school?
Cambridge Region Latin, so
just down
the
road. All right. Well, so glad you could join us here today. And perfect timing, if I may. Now we have 7 lockers here behind you. And the goal now is to still find the number 50, but I'm going to tell you that the numbers are sorted. So what's going to be your algorithm, if not the same as Eric?
I will start.
And here you go.
I'm going to start in the middle.
All right. Go ahead and show us what's in the middle.
Middle number is 7.
All right. And now what's your next step going
to
be?
So I want to get to 50. So assuming that they're sorted, I'm going to go this way.
Go to the right. OK, so we have 3 lockers remaining on the right-hand side. What's your instinct now?
I'm going to start with this locker.
OK, this one being in the middle of those 3. And you find?
We got 81.
81.
So I know that's too big.
Way too far.
So I'm going to go with this one.
Which is now in the middle of the 2 lockers.
And
with
I
which
got
you began. And a round of applause, if we could, for Nizari. OK, congratulations. And thank you to you both. So thanks to you both.